to my channel. Oh, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, this is Kajol, and today we are going to Sarojini Nagar. Yes, this is my second time going to Sarojini Nagar. I went like a year ago with my sister and my cousin sister over there, and we got a lot of stuff from there. So I'm pretty excited today as well. And I just had a day to spare, and I have seen a couple of vlogs as well that Sarojini Nagar is having a really great stock these days. So I wanted to go by myself and check it out. So yep. Let's go to Sarojini Nagar. So what am I wearing today? I'm basically wearing this sweater, my denim and these shoes today, and of course my bag in which I have all the essentials. And I'm carrying this bag. Apparently you go a little crazy when you go to Sarojini Nagar, so I thought it's better to carry this kind of bag rather than having a lot of plastic bags. So that's why I highly recommend that you guys also carry a bag like this if you're going to shop to Sarojini Nagar. And right now I'm standing at Mayur Vihar Phase 1, from where we are going to take the pink line to Sarojini Nagar. If you guys want to see more such videos, then make sure to you like, share, comment and subscribe to my channel. Turn on the notification bell. And yeah, without further ado, let's go to Sarojini Nagar.
In order to reach Sarojini Nagar, you'll actually have to take the pink line. Pink line is the best way to Sarojini Nagar. I took the pink line from Majlis Park, which was about 14 stations away from Sarojini Nagar. So that was a straight travel for me. There was no interchange in between, which was pretty good. Now I left home a little late, which was I reached Sarojini Nagar about at 1. But I would highly recommend that you go over there in the morning, because in the morning unko bonus nahi hota hai, so you will be able to catch even good discounted prices. So I would highly recommend that. Also, please maintain social distancing. Please maintain social distancing, because Sarojini Nagar is hell crowded. Like honestly, corona or no corona, that place is filled with people. Even though this metro was all empty, but once you enter Sarojini Nagar, you will actually find yourself in amongst like thousands of people over there. So I would highly recommend you take all of your precautions before you go over there. Now once you're out of the metro station, you'll actually see these barricades right in front of you. This is the exit gate, and you'll see these barricades. That is the entry gate to Sarojini Nagar. There will actually be a guard sitting over there who will not let you in if you don't wear a mask. So make sure you're taking all of your precautions before you enter any market, not just Sarojini Nagar. Now once you enter Sarojini Nagar market, you'll actually see these kind of stalls which has kurti, pajamas, loungewear, XYZ stuff for 150 rupees, 200 rupees, 300 rupees and so on. This one was for these loungewears, pajamas and semi cargo pants and stuff like that, which was for 150 rupees only. I actually got this one for myself because I saw exactly same in Max, so I thought it was like a pretty good steal. Now these kurtis were for 150 rupees separately, but if you actually get them with a set, that is palazzo pants or whatsoever is beneath them, you'll actually have to pay 300 rupees. Now one thing that I saw different in Sarojini Nagar this time was, Sarojini Nagar is filled with junk jewelry, silver jewelries, but this time I actually saw these pieces which you see in Shein, Forever 21, H&M, and apparently all of these neck pieces were from Forever 21, like their packaging was from Forever 21. Now I'm not sure whether they're the like original products or faulty products or what, but I think if they're from Forever 21, it was pretty good steal because all of them were for like 150 rupees only, so that was pretty good. This chunky chain was actually for 300 rupees amongst all of the other chunky neck jewelry as well. These ear cups were for 50 rupees, I think. You will actually see a lot of like nose pins, ear studs and stuff like that over here. This sweater was actually in a pile of 100 rupees only sale, and I actually really like this one. I happen to have gotten this one for myself, but sometimes jo hota 100 rupees sale mein you get good products, sometimes you will get nothing but rubbish, because Sarojini Nagar is all about going through the pile of clothes and finding the perfect piece for yourself which has no cuts and stuff. New thing that I've noticed in Sarojini Nagar was it was filled with loungewear this time. The one that I was holding was for 300 after bargain, and on the outside you'll see a lot of them which was for cotton material, and that was from 250 each. These two blazers were 300 and like this loungewear was for 250 each and it had mask as well. So I think that was a pretty good steal. I also saw these shoes which were for 350 each and these seemed to be of really good quality as well. These were available for both men and women, which I think was pretty good. If you don't want to invest in shoes but you really want new shoes, then this was the choice. These sunglasses were for 100 rupees each, and if you want a more good quality, then you can actually shop from these kind of shops which have a little bit pricey shoes, like these were for 1100. You'll also see these kind of stalls, like these neck pieces were for 100 rupees and the earrings were for 150 rupees. Now, junk jewelry or silver jewelry is something that you can invest in easily because these are never out of fashion. I mean, since the day I started blogging, I've been seeing these junk jewelries and I still do. So I think this was a pretty good investment. And these were for like 100 rupees only, 150 rupees only. So that was pretty good bargain as well. Now you will see these kind of rails for 180 rupees, but you have to actually check all the pieces because yahan pe bahut sare damaged pieces hote hain. These jutis were for 250 rupees only. Like I'll show you, this sale was for 200 rupees for jackets and these kind of like puffy jackets, but you will see this jacket was completely torn apart, ripped completely. So you'll actually have to check thoroughly before buying any piece. Now this lane was actually filled with trench coats, long sweater and stuff like that, white shirt all in one place. So if you are looking for something like long coats and stuff, then this was the place to go. यहाँ पे बस एक ही सीन है कि आपको ढंग से ढूंढना पड़ेगा कि कोई पीस जो भी आप ले रहे हो वो फॉल्टी ना हो, कहीं से रिप्ट ना हो, बटन्स ना टूटे हों, और इट शुड नॉट बी वॉर्न आउट. दैट्स ऑल. Now the new shops that I saw in Sarojinagar that I've never seen in any vlogs and stuff were these lamps and these lights as well and some artifacts. The lamp was for 4000 and the light was for 2800. These bags were ranging from 500 to 1500. These artifacts were from 150 to 300. Now after 3 hours of shopping and 3 full bags of clothes and stuff, so we were so tired, but then it started raining and we actually had to leave. Like you can see, we got a lot of stuff from Sarojinagar.
So guys, we are done with the shopping. I have filled almost 3 bags and I am almost dying now. My back is killing me right now. I just really hope I get a seat in metro, because otherwise I don't know how I will get back home. Yeah, so that was it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. If you want me, so that was it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. And if you want me to do a try-on haul as well, then let me know. Comment down below. Like, share, comment, subscribe to my channel. Turn on the notification bell so that I will know that you want a try-on haul as well. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.